Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening on these frequencies, anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I use a typewriter?
You know how to type.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
Ah, for you to take dictation, prescriptions and such.
Not really. It was useful during my time at the University of London. For my doctorate in archaeology. Then the Blitz came, and I had to go back home. I was only 16.
Well, Doctor, please assist me in figuring out what these damn Nazis are up to. You can find Klaus on the second floor. He should have the folder for Project Whisper.
Leave me alone, all right? I don't know you, and I'm not looking to make friends. Are you... Jeff, I'm busy. Fuck off.
I need that photo, Captain. See if you can find it. It's called Project Whisper. Talk to Klaus.
I heard you were looking for the Project Whisper folder. It's not here, obviously.
schon die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Make Jaws!
Must be Max's room. What is Max hiding in there? Is that the Project Whisper folder? Either need a crowbar or find a way around. This room looks empty. Maybe we could sleep in here. Could use some shut-eye.
Bloody fuck, Blazkorm knackered. Haven't seen a real bed in months. Fuck off for a minute so I can sleep, right? Wake me if, let's say, the sky's about to fall or some such shite. Fuck it, just go away.
Max, I really need you to step aside. Max, bitte. Geh zur Seite. Das ist wichtig.
Max, komm her! Komm an! Alles in Ordnung. Alles wird gut sein. I'm sorry. I should have known you would have taken it.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at the operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down death head for good. They think the war is over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
You've got balls of steel, Bobby Brown.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
Landy! We're ready! Hands on! Give a feel of it. Danke. Sie können passieren. Ein Liter!
Oh, hello. Fucking Nazi twit. This big fucking disgraceful building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now. You see it? Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off. So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
Approximately 7 blocks from your location. You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors. That way me and the other pilots can get inside. he's done it, hasn't he? Almost 300 kilos of explosives in that trunk. Could feel the shockwave from over here. It's all up to you now, Blazkowicz. We are moving into position at the top of the radio tower, approximately 7 blocks from your location. You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors. That way, the other pilot can get inside. Bobby's death will not be in vain.
Wind's coming on hard like. Picked the wrong day for hang gliding.
Thank you. langsam und ängstlich fühlen würde, sollte er meine Hand halten. Heute klingt das albern, nicht wahr? Doch Träume sind es, die den Motor des Fortschritts antreiben. Ohne Träume gäbe es keinen Sieg. Ohne Träume gäbe es keinen Führer. Ohne Träume gäbe es kein Vaterland. Seit meiner Kindheit sind meine Träume zu einem wunderschönen Pfeil geworden, der schnurstracks in die Zukunft fliegt. Unsere gemeinsame Zukunft. Deshalb errichtete ich das London Nautica in der Hoffnung, dass es viele junge Besucher dazu bewegt, Großes zu erschaffen. Genießen Sie Ihren Besuch.
Door to the maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top of the dome.
Thank you.
Sophia!
Thank you.
door to the maintenance section? It's in the star field, about halfway to the top of the dome. Can you find a way to reach it? Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast.
Shooting the brakes off an elevator. What could go wrong? Better stand on the counterweight.
Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast. Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast.
Shooting the brakes off an elevator. What could go wrong? Better stand on the counterweight.
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Hal, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Yishun.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like her, Blaskovic. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this Dot Yishun stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
On the blueprint. The door is reinforced with blast shields. You'll have to find another way out.
Thank you.
fire it up.
Versuchsprogramm gestartet. Versuchsprogramm erfolgreich.
Planning channel behind the north wall. Look for some form of access point near the floor.
Thank you.
Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
Blazkowicz, don't move, you're getting visitors.
You folks are crazy.
Easy, watch your landing. Fuck me. You dead, Klaus?
Are you okay, mister? Nothing broken.
Fucking hell, you dumb German sod. You can't be that reckless with your landings, you get yourself killed. Blazkowicz, pick up Caroline, put her in the pilot seat of the last helicopter.
My hero.
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a cryo.
hospital bed, they were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Priority. What is the dot you should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blazkowicz, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second? Please.